here. Good day, everyone. And today, you're welcome to Setrosvlog. I'm in Jackie Setro, and I'll always have with my funny husband.
This is Dire Setro, the most handsome, beautiful husband over here. Good pictures. I think I'm moving. I'm reacting to chicken.
Please, if you're new on this channel, don't forget to subscribe, press the notification bell, like our videos, and share our videos. So, what are we doing today? We're in the section of Ask Mr. Setro. Mr. Nusa from Lagos mainland has asked Mr. Setro this question. Okay. Said, based on what is happening in Nigeria now, Mr. Setro, said if you ask you any question, I want to even ask you, if you are made the president of Nigeria, what are your 4 or 5 major agendas that you are going to give to us? So, Mr. Setro,
did you just say, if I'm made the president of this country?
Yes.
That would be so powerful. Mm-hmm. President of this country, Nigeria, is very, very simple. Did you ask how many agenda?
Yes.
5 point agenda.
Okay, now.
Let me start with number one.
Number one
is that immediately they announce that it's a Setro and I'm the president of this country. And the now leaders are trans. Bam. Forget it. The first project I will embark on is, you know, this photo in Nigeria. I will ensure that they become tourist attractions. This country.
Mm-hmm.
Enough of all those planning to Dubai, and they are carrying you into desert. They are going
there
to
safari.
Safari. No. We call this one Puerto Rico safari.
Yes.
And see, all of you are listening. If you work, if you have marwa, just be rejoicing. Because I'm going to ensure that all of you with marwa will paint your marwa for you green, white, green.
Okay.
Because it is only marwa that we will use.
To enter
for
the
country.
Exportoria.
Puerto Rico. So when you white, when people be coming from different, we're not making out that on YouTube or Facebook, come to Nigeria, come and enjoy our Puerto Rico explorer. As in the Marwa, there will be banana, they will be giving everybody so that you just be like monkey. And you experiencing what we go through in this country. You know the sound.
Like the desert safari experience.
You really enjoy it. And that
will
give us more money.
Like it will give us millions of dollars.
You don't need to spend, because there are many ways to be profitable. Is that like you reduce your expenditure or you increase your inflow? So since you don't want to repair the road, we'll just turn it to tourist attraction.
Get
it
will
bring you more money first.
Yes. Okay, now. Mr. Setro, we get that point to feeling you. What's the number two agenda?
Agenda is a very, very simple one. This country, they really enjoy my regime. Yeah. I'm telling you. The first thing is that I'm going to set up what we call the first of its kind in the whole world.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what? The University of what? The University of Corruption. Unlimited.
Mm-hmm.
It will be situated somewhere very close to the Aso Rock.
Yeah.
So that I can monitor them.
Yeah.
Because that school, the curriculum will be total and authoritarian corruption inducement scheme.
Okay.
They will teach you on how to apply corruption and you yourself are not corrupt.
Okay.
The system, you really need to understand it. As in, people from all over the world will be coming at that. We've not seen this kind of school before. We want to understand it. Because, right?
Corruption
on unlimited. I'm telling you.
University of Corruption, Nigeria Unlimited.
You'll be so much, as in, you don't need to even write down. Student, just be happy. Once I become your president, you don't need to write down.
So, what's the qualification?
The qualification is just that once we keep money somewhere, you enter the room. If we come back and we meet that money there, you are not qualified.
Yeah.
But once we come in and we require that the money has developed legs and it has
and has gone to sleep,
you just hear, we just bust. Boom, congratulations. You are the best.
University of Corruption, Nigeria.
And that university that is going to be a law. We can do what? We can rusticate you on this ground. When you wake up in the morning and you say good morning, you are rusticated.
Yeah.
Because good morning in that university is going to be good night.
Yeah.
Yes. So you have to change your system from all this nonsense that all this US, UK are saying that transparency, are former than transparency. This country is going to be revamped. Everybody will understand what corruption is.
Okay, now. Yes, so, yes. Mr. Setro, these your agendas are eating you. So, what is your number three agenda?
Number three agenda, because, see, this my brain just full of numerous way money can come into this country. I'm telling you, we have the best money in your world. You know, Canada, that has refused to give us light in this country. We will turn into the largest unicorn in the world. We will stop electricity, not in the
relationship.
The electricity that we have spent so many amount of dollars on, has they ever given us electricity? So the best we will be able to do, why don't let us convert it to something that can be bringing them money? We will be in the new world. Now we are having Nigeria's first most stupendous Olympic.
Yes.
Yes. So that you receive the
largest,
deepest, widest, most corrosive swimming pool.
Okay.
They come to the Canada swimming pool. People will swim, they will swim off their life. If you win like this, we just give you the best hour you can ever imagine.
Okay, what?
3 months as it takes in marathon. Yes.
Okay. So, I can feel you, Mr. Setro. Number
four
agenda,
really. Number four agenda, I believe, is a very simple one. You know what they call NNPC? I'm going to face those ones. We will not be disturbing ourselves with oil they do, because all the money we have spent on refinery, it does not work. So what we're just going to turn it into is Nigeria National Pan Canal Construction
Services. Nigeria Pan Canal Construction.
NNPC. Nigeria National Pan Canal Consistency.
Okay.
It will be a constituency project that we are going to be refining Pan Canal. Pan Canal. And all the money we are already made from oil, I will make sure that we use it for something else. I won't tell you. It's my own personal secret. I might not be president. So my own personal secret. So after my regime, I'll not tell you what I use it for.
This your regime is going to be a
great. You will love with everybody. There will be money left, right, and center. I'll just enter, I'll be printing, we'll print money
every day.
We'll print money, we'll calculate the number of people in the country, we'll print the money and send it to all of you.
So, what are the different services that we brought in the money?
It's your own. If you know that you only produce goods and services. And only that, at the end of the day, I'll try to collect the rent for staying in this country.
So, Mr. Setro, what's the last agenda you have?
The last one, I don't want to tell you, it's a personal secret, but since you have asked me, bring your gift. You know what I will do? The final one is that I will sell this country and use the money to buy the problem of this country.
Problem?
Oh, sorry. You know, this country is already used to so many problems. What are we doing? I will announce, so I will go to all the radio stations. They will do the Nigerian National Anthem. And you think I want to say something, I'll just say, if you love yourself, I'm giving you 38 days to pack out of this country. You are seeing now my act is very serious. That time is going to be bringing what we call the new off fire. So you have been given 38 days to pack out of this country. We'll open up the border. Nobody will know you. Pack out. Because the people that want to buy this country, they don't want to buy the kind of people inside this country. The kind of people inside this country. They are even more problem than the country. I'll now sell this country. The money I collect from this country, I will now need to buy the solution to the problem of this country. Yes. Then we now have our own new creation. Yes. We'll create new people. But the people that are in this country, their brain is operating under what I call Peruvian influence. Yes. What we are going to create now. They move from lava to pupa, from pupa. I don't even mind creating. I don't like to create human beings in this country. I will create something that I can really control.
Okay.
Something like paint trick. So I think with. some of you might be laughing, but I'm telling you, this is how this country will be great. Nigeria will be great again. But then, what's the name of this Afni that is in the US? This Afni. Do you know the Afni that is in the US that is ruling them? Donald Trump. I'll tell you. Have you collected your visa? Go back and collect your visa. He will pay you money before it's coming. I'll turn all this place to paradise. Yes. So with these people, few points of my piece, go and get your PVC and get ready to go to me. So those are the few ways I'm going to rule this country, and I'm telling you, it's going to be very, very interesting. I'm not even wait for her to even spend this book, because I'm already feeling like a president of this country. So with that being said, I want you to subscribe to this channel. Press the notification bell. Don't even try me. You have to subscribe. Share this video. Unless you'll be the first person I'll send out of this country. We're running on the right track.